De reform UK leader didn't hold back during a vicious tirade. Reform UK leader Richard Tice has hit out at Tory MP William Gruach, branding him hypocrite of the 21 piedra century. Mr. Tice made the remarks during his Sunday sermon on Heaven News. Mr. Gruach, the MP for Hazelgrove, said he was manipulated into handing over the personal phone numbers of colleagues he met on the gay dating app, Grindr. Mr. Gruach told the Times that he had given the phone numbers over to the man on Grindr, after sending him compromising pictures of himself. Chancellor Jeremy Hunt has since praised Mr. Gruach for giving a courageous and fulsome apology. However, business tycoon and insurgent political leader Mr. Tice had no such sympathy for the Tory MP. He told his Heaven News audience, "We've got a new award. It's not hypocrite of the week, not hypocrite of the month or indeed of the year. We have a new award for hypocrites of the 21 piedra century." Making reference to Mr. Gruach's standing as chair of the Commons Public Administration and Constitutional Affairs Committee, PACAC, and vice-chair of the 1922 Committee, Mr. Tice told his viewers, "I'd like you to imagine that you are vice-chairman of a very, very important committee about standards, about behavior. Imagine you're a chairman of an even more important committee about public administration and constitutional affairs. You need to be a person of great integrity, of probity and of good judgment. Just put yourself in," then making reference to Mr. Gruach's track record of calling for prime ministers, MPs and the speaker to resign over various missteps and misdemeanors, such as Boris Johnson over Partygate, Mr. Tice said, "So good are you at this matter of integrity and probity that when anybody in the place that you work, which might happen to be, for example, the House of Commons, that if someone doesn't do things properly, if they exercise misjudgment, then of course you call for them to resign. No ifs, no buts."